In a place like the Bahamas, it's so easy to take the sun, the sand, the sea, the culture, and the people for granted. Well, this year in Green Turtle Key, at the 6th annual Island Roots Heritage Festival, we're celebrating Ting's Bahamian. The food, the culture, the people, the fact that time has stopped on this beautiful island where God has outdone himself. This is a native show that you can't afford to miss. The Island Roots Heritage Festival from Green Turtle Key, Abaco, right here on your favorite show.
I've been coming to Green Turtle Key virtually all of my life. And from a little boy out of Cooper Sound, we came here every summer and spent time with the Joneses and lived here for several weeks out of every summer. And I've been the Member of Parliament for Green Turtle Key now for 32 years.
That's right.
I have many friends here, family here.
So it's like coming home?
It's like coming home to Green Turtle Key, no question. I love the place, no question about it. This is a place that has a very distinguished history. Founded by loyalists and later on freed slaves who were settled here on Green Turtle Key. Many of the persons from Green Turtle Key ended up living in Key West, Florida. And they have this joint arrangement between Key West and Green Turtle Key. And lots of people from Key West come here and other parts of the states, and people from other parts of Abaco and the Bahamas. And we have a wonderful time here on an annual basis, every May 1st.
Chicago, Illinois.
From Chicago, this is your first time to the festival?
Oh yeah.
Wow.
And your first time cracking a cup?
Absolutely.
Okay, now what do you owe your victory to today?
Support for my little boy.
All right, that's not bad.
Right?
Yes.
The loyalists walking around. There was so much to do.
Yeah.
Man, we broke all the records this time.
I'm telling you. Karen, I mean, what do you owe the success of this festival to? Only 6 years.
Well, we have a very fine community, number one. who step in, help us in every way possible. And then, of course, we have this most terrific committee.
Yeah.
These group of ladies, we're all now like sisters.
Yeah. Yeah.
We find out what everybody is good at, and then we just focus on that and make sure that everything comes together.
That's a key. That's a key. I will go.